to my channel, Beauty by Nastasha. So excited. Ooh, I'm so excited I filmed this look for you today. Yes, can you say marvelous? I love you. Stay tuned how I got it. And I'm using some beautiful MAF products. I have Kat Von D Lolita, the eyeshadow and blush. I have Stila Mauve Squad and Stila Innoferens. Love it. I hope you guys love it. Let me know what you think. Stay tuned to see how I got this look. Okay guys, I just went in with my Dr. Brandt Pores No More face primer. And now for foundation. I'm gonna use the double wear. I haven't used the double wear. I'm excited because I'm trying the cake and bake sponge that Manny recommended. So I'm just gonna grab some of my double wear, Estee Lauder double wear. I am in the shade 4W2, toasty toffee. I'm usually toffee or caramel in most shades, just that. I can feel the water dripping down from my hair. So I'm gonna grab it and just start blending it with the sponge. And the sponge is really soft. This is my first time using it. I just got it in the mail. For concealer, let's take our tape shape and lighten it. Still wet from the shower I just took. It's blending out beautifully though. Okay, I'm gonna go in with my Dermablend Face Translucent Powder to set. Blend this out, put my bronze on, we'll come back for blush and start on our eyes. Okay, for blush today I'm super excited that we're going to go in with the Kat Von D Lolita brush. I just got it in the mail. That is what it looks like. That is what swatch it is. And let's see on my hand. That's beautiful. So, let me grab my blush brush, which is my Morphe E4. We're gonna just tap into it once, because I don't know how pigmented it is. It's pigmented. Ooh, it's really pigmented. It's pretty. So little tap. Pigmented, guys. But you know what, anything? That one is usually too pigmented. So what I want to do is actually go in with Lolita on my eyes as well. So I'm gonna grab. I want a fluffier brush. Okay, I'm gonna grab my Signe E40. And go in with Lolita and yeah. Oh yeah, that's gorgeous. I'm gonna blend it with Safe Word and our Jeffree Star Androgyny Palette, same brush. Blend out the edges. For the lids, we're gonna go out with the Stila New Magnificent Metal Glitter in Inferins. It is beautiful. It's like this. I mean, all of these shades are like right in the line with each other. It's like this mauvey, like beautiful burgundy. Like, look at this. And I wore it yesterday, and I noticed like it doesn't look that great at first on the lid, but once it dries, you can really see the glitter come through. Go ahead and do our under eyes. I'm gonna take my MAC 219 smudger brush and take Lolita. I'm gonna smudge out my under eyes as well. I did this yesterday too and I absolutely loved it. I'm actually gonna go in with the shade Frosting for the Jeffree Star Androgyny Palette, and I'm excited because he's coming out with a shade like this. It's like a yellow gold in his summer collection, like a highlighter. I'm definitely gonna get it because I love the way this looks, like with the mauve. Okay, I'm gonna do my brows and apply some mascara. And then we'll be back for lips. Okay guys, for lips, I'm so excited. I just got this too. This is the Smashbox Mauve Squad. And this is their Be Legendary Liquid Metal. Oh my god, I'm obsessed with this formula as well. Oh my gosh, how pretty is this look? Last but not least, let's set our face with the Morphe Set and Prime Setting Spray. Did you guys like the tutorial? Did you like the tutorial? Oh yeah. I love you guys. I hope you liked it. Tell me. And leave me a comment. I love you. Toodle.